Okay, Josh, here's the annoying thing about the necromancer class. There's a hand axe there. See how I'm highlighting it? I want to pick it up, but since I've got my activity button tied to my basic attack button, look at this shit. I try to pick it up, and the necromancer, by default, wants to explode all the fucking corpses before it'll pick up a single item. I can't pick it up till I've blown them all up, man. Finally.